I'm just going to say for me, if I'm saying something on social media, I have full, like, I'm telling the truth.
So you're saying all the Taylor stuff is true?
Absolutely.
Okay.
I didn't get a cease and desist, so.
Got it. All right.
And also, hypothetically, if you think about it, when there's one person and there's victims, you cannot email or text the victim a cease and desist. You're not allowed to do that. So I'm just saying, like, I didn't get a cease and desist.